Linkin Park fans paid an emotional tribute to Chester Bennington at his memorial concert at the Hollywood Bowl last night, October 27. Following his tragic death in July of this year, Linkin Park and a whole host of other artists got together to remember him, but it was the fans' performance that really stood out. The whole crowd took on Chester's vocal for the band's huge hit in the end, and it was pretty special. Advertisement continue. Reading below related. Linkin Park has set up a tribute page for late band member Chester Bennington. Band member Mike Shinoda said ahead of the song, "Our special guest on this one is our favorite special guest of the whole night. And that's FKED up to say, because of all these great people that have come out tonight. And if I say that, then that makes them look bad, but I do mean our favorite guest, it's you guys." Copyright Getty Images. Burak Sinki related. Wife of Linkin Park's Chester Bennington shares touching video of singer 36 hours before he died. The band thankfully streamed the whole show, and the spinettingling moment can be seen at around 23,000 of. Linkin Park have donated their fees from the event to Music for Relief's One More Light Fund, which was set up in memory of the frontman following his tragic death by suicide. Suicide is preventable. Readers who are affected by the issues raised in this story are encouraged to contact Samaritans on 116123 www.samaritans.org or Mind on 0300 123 3393 www.mind.org.uk. Readers in the US are encouraged to contact the National Suicide Prevention Line on 18,002,738,255. Want up to the minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @Digital Spy Twitter account, and you're all set.